I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
We got a triple threat match, but I'm a triple threat all by myself. Handsome, smart, nose for business.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
And so what are your thoughts right now about Bam Bam Bigelow? Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
Well, the question that's running through his mind has to be, after this match, will I still have a friend?
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. You know, when it comes to Mark Henry, we're talking about punishing power. Mark Henry's strength is so superior, he can lift automobiles.
The world's strongest man is intense, vicious, and looking to dismantle anyone who gets in his way.
He's starting to stumble here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
It's difficult to articulate the pure power of Mark Henry. The world's strongest man crushes anything he touches. His mean streak fuels an endless assault for whoever sets foot in the ring against him.
This is the man who broke the world record for pulling a double tractor trailer on SmackDown.
Oh, my gosh. Mark Henry is so strong and so vicious. You can hear the bones in his opponent break. I mean, when Henry gets moving, it's like being steamrolled. And both goes all at once.
We got a cover. How much more does he have to give?
Hey, it's the WWE.
It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been the case.
Henry. Ooh, Vader has got to be seeing stars after that.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Mark Henry!
Oh God, his body's been through.
And the cover for the win!
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
God, his body's been through hell.
Looking for all the glory here. Two. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
He hits a sweet combination. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Look at this. He's gone back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. This could do it.
I think so.
Two. Oh, look at the emotion. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Vader is looking to fly.
Oh my gosh! Look at this! He's just barely moving! I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
How fired up is Mark Henry for this?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
His body has to be broken right now.
When this guy's on, look out. Can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
He can do it here. I think he's got it. One, two.
Executed perfectly. Plenty of Can't Miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
That'll leave a mark.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count.
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Vader. gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
After that, I can't wait for the next time we have an opportunity to call a triple threat match.